This is drain which collects mine water from four discharge points of Damini UG. And through that drain, it just being passed further, where it goes in this direction. There is a settling tank which has been provided. There is a settling tank and two settling ponds in series. Through that, water is being further discharged to the nala, and through this drain itself, partially it goes towards settling pond, and other part which goes further, which water is being supplied to Kandoha village, where two big ponds are there, where that water is being utilized by nearby villages for their domestic purpose, for their domestic use.